making the most of your opportunities. It's his third goal, and he really deserves the acclaim.
Think he might be man of the match?
Definitely.
They're a terrific team, and they're getting the goals to emphasise their superiority. They're passing it well here. Spain get the throw. Put into the box, and it's away by the defender. Here is Capdevila. Well played with the pass. Space is available. There's another tackle, breaks up the play, but no more than that. And the ball's free after what was a very good tackle. Yeah.
Oh, well, that's, I think, caught most people by surprise, the offside flag. There are a few protests.
Well, a lot of people say he should give the advantage to the front man. That's what the referees and linesmen are told, but didn't get any advantage there.
Reading the direction of the pass as he's done then. Goalkeeper not challenged there, he can pick up the ball. Just don't know how goalkeepers can throw the ball this far. Here's Rooney.
Offside given.
Well, that's always a difficult one. When the defender and the forward cross like that, linesman's difficult task to get it right. I think he did there.
Silva, and the defender quick off the mark to get to that attempted pass. Oh, he's looking quite tired out there on the ball.
Fernando Torres!
Possibilities now.
That's a goal for Spain!
Further reward for the attacking team, they've got another goal.
Well, they've been a class apart today, way, way above the level that we thought they had, and they've been brilliant to watch.
It's one-way traffic, I'm afraid. Opportunity to cross the ball, and Beckham plays it into the box.
Oh, he's hit it very true, and just off target.
And they've gone for the long ball here, and that will be a goal kick. Ball looping forward, and it's a good pass. They've linked well, these two. Xavi.
He sprung the trap and he's in the clear. And would you believe it, they've added another goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
Yeah, they've been irresistible today and unstoppable. They've just been poles apart.
Well, there's no doubt about the outcome, and that's been the case for a long time now. Rooney.
We could go all the way here. And it's in the net for the goal.
Real gap between the two teams now with this late goal.
Well, they've totally dominated from start to finish, and they're getting what they deserve.
Well, they are dominating, and the force is with them, as the scoreline shows. And he goes with the tackle, can't keep the ball. Capdevila. Well, he's cleared the danger. Richards. They're not just sitting back now, they're trying to widen the gap.
Well, I think that's when defenders end their money, Mark. They put them under immense pressure there. That's why the chance was missed.
That's definitely a free kick. The referee imposing himself very quickly. Well, there is the final whistle, and that is a truly comprehensive margin of victory.
Super match, Andy. One of the best.
Oh, yeah, nothing at all sterile about that. Nothing defensive about it. Just good old-fashioned entertainment.
Nature always runs its course, the tide is rising with the